Is it hypoallergenic?
Mm-hmm. It's yeah, it's been treated and everything. The back of it is leather. I got it at an Indian powwow for $5.
You go, Rachel. You make a pair of boots.
Or a purse. You definitely make a purse out of it.
And then make a purse out of
PETA.
Out of a Peter Cottontail.
PETA is gonna get you.
PETA Cottontail.
PETA.